I see through your bullshit. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. What are we at, buddy? 2 weeks? 2 weeks into the aggressive cut, maybe 2.5 weeks, because I had a couple of days before we put out the first episode. Started, as I mentioned, around 212. A week in, I was about 210. My lowest weigh-in this week was 207, but the average was probably 208. And that's the lowest I've been probably within 2 years. I'm very pale, but we'll throw up the clickbait thumbnail for you, and the picture right here, 208. I told you about my nutrition a little bit, going a little bit deeper to my training. As the back is feeling better, my stress is down, my sleep's good, hydration and things are fine. I've obviously taken now about a month off squats and deadlifts. I'm hitting front squats twice a week and some kind of a stiff leg once a week. And then I'll do another 2 or 3 weeks of that. And then I'm gonna move into a high bar, probably a tempo type squat. And a very light conventional deadlift. So we'll start that within the next probably month here, depending on how things are feeling. But right now things are feeling good on my back. Cardio's still hurting, but I feel my lungs can keep up now. Assault bike's probably my favorite just because you don't have to adjust anything. A spin bike, a hill, a sled, all those things are great. But I like an assault bike because I don't have to adjust the resistance. I just punch a little harder, and then I can go for 15 on, about a minute, minute 30 off. I've been doing anywhere from 4 to 6 rounds depending on how I feel. Some days I train early in the morning and I just don't feel good. My lungs don't feel good. I'm not warm. So I'll do maybe like 4 rounds. But then in the afternoon, if I train during the week, I'll try to punch in at about 6. Food, although I'm not tracking it exactly, I know I'm in a pretty big deficit, as I mentioned to you guys. That's why I'm doing this. I'm doing this because I need to spread my focus, because I do get sad and down when I can't deadlift and squat and my strength's going downward. Bench overall feels solid. I hit that PR against Red Bands, Red Man, Method Man, Wu-Tang Clan. I did 315 for 3 against those Red Bands, which who knows what they are at the top, but I've used Red Bands many a time, and that's definitely a PR, although I haven't used Red Bands in a while. So upper body strength feels okay. I did an overall PR, I believe, of 185 overhead press, no belt, no wraps, for 5. And then I've also, that was today. That was about 10 minutes ago. Look at these delts. And then I also did earlier, a week ago, I did 205 for 3 beltless, wrapless overhead press, which is a PR. I normally have to wrap up and belt up to get anywhere above about 200 pounds. So upper body strength's feeling good, although I am very fatigued. That's where I was kind of getting with this. Although I'm not tracking my food, I know I'm in the big deficit. And this week is when it kind of hit me. I just feel a little bit groggier. I feel a little bit tired. As you start to up the, you know, my general training volume, although with a barbell is down, my general training volume is up if I'm considering the back work I'm doing, the shoulder work, the arm, and obviously the cardio. So it's a little bit more tiring for me, and I'm not here whining or complaining. I expected this. I'm just explaining the process, my feelings. I'm letting my feelings out to you guys, since we're all so real on the internet and we just want to express our fucking feelings. So I want to express my fucking feelings. I'm a little tired, but pushing through, feeling good. The holidays are coming up, so happy holidays to you guys, before or after, depending on when this drops. We're going to take, you know, maybe 5 to 7 days just to chill. I know you guys are traveling. I'm going to take this time to spend the time with my friends and my family, my moms, hang out. We will start hitting the ground running come Jan 1 or 2. So I do appreciate you guys for an awesome 2018. As I mentioned, we got about 6 more weeks of this cut. Comment below what information on my diet, cardio, or training you want to know about during my cut, and we'll do a video and we'll address those in the next one. Give this video a thumbs up. I do appreciate you guys. Again, happy holidays. Thanks for the support. Be sure to turn on these freaking notifications, because I'm getting comments spammed out on Instagram and YouTube saying YouTube isn't, it's not showing up in your subscription feed. So if you want to beware, stay woke, I think the kids are saying. Turn on notifications. I might be on Twitch within this time if you guys want to check that out. Link in the description. Podcast drop in 2018 in January. Kaizen Shaco program dropping January 2018. So we got a bunch of cool stuff coming, guys. Enjoy your holiday season. Happy New Year. And I will see you guys Jan first week. Appreciate it.